Okay, so the only thing that's unusual about the cab is the handbrake is a bit weird because it's down here. Now, a normal vehicle, of course, is in the middle. On here, it's at the side, so you don't trip over it while you're walking through to the back. It also appears to be broken. It's not. It's a special handbrake for motorhomes. So, to get the thing on, you literally pull it up the normal way. To take it off, you have to release it, push a button in, and then just roll it away. Back on again, then it falls out of the way. It's there so you don't fall out the van and catch up in your trousers and go out.